No, I know.
What did you think about the fight?
Man, I loved it. I loved it. Well, it could have been a draw, but Cash put it out. This is my guy right here. I love him to death.
Pro debut.
Pro debut. That's what I want to say. Keep fucking working. He's a savage. He's never fucked a motherfucker like that. He got a little bit of shit, man. He's a good guy. And I love your shit,
Bob. Okay, Tank or Ryan?
Tank and Ryan. Tank all the way, baby.
He's the smallest guy in the division that knocks out everybody.
I
didn't want to
fight in Mexico, baby. I loved it.
He's a dog.
He could have gone to Mexico and be 15-0 with 15 knockouts right now. But listen, you fought a guy with seven fights. Hey, listen, you have the best attitude. I've been doing this many years. I like his mindset. Hey,
he's in my corner next fight.
He wants me to be in his corner. Should I do it?
Yeah, why not?
He gotta be. He's 7-0. He's gonna be 8-0 fucking with me. Ellis!
Tell everybody where to follow you.
Oh, only one star. So IG, thank you very much.
Jeremy, what do you think of your son's fight?
I think he did well. I need to get more out of him.
Okay.
And I know he can do more.
Listen, he could have gone to Mexico. I'm in 20-0 with 20 knockouts. But he decided to be here, turned pro against a guy with seven fights. That says a lot.
Yes, sir.
And you did good.
Thank you.
It's boxing. It's a good sport.
Thank you.
How was it in there?
It's great. It was a great learning curve for me. I'm excited for more. But now that I finally got that out of the way,
you're ready.
I can start moving. Thank you. Only one Strauss, only number one, STRSS. Thank you.
Stay tuned, Ellis. Sit back. We're partying.